Here's an update on the hobbyist garage. I have this ramp here because I'm gonna cut it out, and that bench requested that this entire part has to be torn down, and that the bottom of this piece of cardboard is bent because the whole thing has been sitting like this for half a year already, actually more than half a year. Elevator shaft completely, this thing's gonna be ripped apart.